gentleman from Louisiana is recognized.
I thank my colleague very much, and I would like to associate myself with Mr. Bustani's remarks. Of course, most people from most states are very, very proud when their colleges become the national champion. But at the end of the day, LSU rose to the occasion. They had a very successful year, very successful and accomplished coach in Les Miles to take them where they did go. Fortunately for us at LSU, I think we have a stature and a nature that we can keep our coach and continue to bring the talent to the university to go forward in over the next couple of years, or into the future for that matter. But I would like to commend LSU for the great win in the BCS Bowl, for being number one. I'd like to commend the SEC. I believe that the SEC is probably the number one conference in the country. Maybe some of our colleagues would disagree with us, but at the same time, until they prove that they can win two BCS games in the short history of the BCS Bowl, then we will take that gauntlet and we will run forward. And as Mr. Bustani said, go Tigers. Thank you, Mr. Allmaier. I appreciate it.